prove that off.
I don't know what you heard about me, but a bitch can't get a dollar out of me. No Cadillac, no perms, you can't see that I'm a motherfucking P.I.M.P. I don't know what you heard about me, but a bitch can't get a dollar out of me. No Cadillac, no perms, you can't see that I'm a motherfucking P.I.M.P.
Now shawty, she in the club, she dancing for dollars. She got a thing for that.
So you've done that with spray paint?
All spray cans, yeah.
Wow, have you got so much like detail in the shadow?
Oh, no. Seriously.
Yeah, so I use my hand or I use my glove or whatever, a piece of cardboard to mask it a little bit.
Yeah.
But because it's not a
fake down with a spray can, that's unbelievable.
Well, women were coming down and saying that he purposely didn't put as much detail, didn't he?
Yeah.
The detail's perfect, isn't it?
I don't know what you heard about me, but a bitch can't get a dollar out of me. No Cadillac, no perms, you can't see that I'm a motherfucking P.I.M.P. I don't know what you heard about me, but a bitch can't get a dollar out of me. No Cadillac, no perms, you can't see that I'm a motherfucking P.I.M.P. I'm about my money, you see. Girl, you can holler at me if you fucking with me. I'm a P.I.M.P. Now what you see on TV?
Whole story. And if you wanted to, you want to work and put your head down here for a couple of days and just stay with
me. Oh, cheers.
You know,
thank you.
You'd have a laugh here, you know.
You might end up divorced.
So you might. They dropped you off here and they picked you up at rehab.
What happened to the artist?